I'm going to have some new generals for a bit.
Alexander the Great, 5 feet exactly. Isn't that incredible? Alexander the Great, whose empire stretched from India to Hungary 1 inch shorter than me. Oliver Cromwell. The only man with any guts in British history. Not a big man at all.
Louis XIV.
5'2½. Charlemagne. Dumpy little 5 footer. Squat little chap.
Attila the Hun, 5'1½.
Pardon. Cyrano de Bergerac, 5'3½. Tamburlaine the Great, 4'9".